He should have canceled the last two debates, seeing what the liberals are. He should have known what they would do to him. Instead, his idiot advisors told him to stop being so tough and become even more meek. Now, the fact of the matter is he had the worst campaign managers in American history. The Romney staff was the worst in history. His strategy team was led by a Stu Stevens and a Russ Schrieffer. They were the most absurd staff in the history of the Republican Party.